Google co-founder Sergey Brin, wearing his Google glasses, teamed with California Governor Jerry Brown and Senator Alex Padilla in Palo Alto for a historic moment for Google and California, watching Governor Brown sign California's self-driving car bill into law. The bill sets guidelines for testing and operating self-driving cars in California, though there was no law against them in the state before. Brin told the crowd he thinks self-driving cars are safer and more economical, especially in congested cities, and he expects them to be available to ordinary people within 5 years.
So what I see in this project is the potential to really transform our urban and suburban centers and not need that much parking. You know, you can have a car drop you off here to work, get out, walk through a little bit of green space, and it goes off and takes somebody else somewhere else. Or if you really want to own your car, it can go find somewhere to park itself very compactly and efficiently. And that has the power to really transform our cities, our towns.
Governor Brown said the bill is a big step towards a future that looks like science fiction.
You can't make it if you're always operating on instructions from the past. You have to envision something new, and that's the essence, as I understand it, of Google, being able to imagine what isn't and bring it into reality. So today we're looking at science fiction becoming tomorrow's reality, the self-driving car.
A person must legally be at the wheel, ready to take over the car's operations in case something goes wrong. Brin answered a reporter's safety question by saying more road testing is needed before Google's self-driving car is considered road-ready for the masses.
The self-driving car is going to face far greater scrutiny than any human driver would, and appropriately so. And I think that's going to be a key element of making these things safe and available.
Nevada signed similar legislation into law last year. From San Francisco, Carrie Davis, IDG News Service.